Welcome back, Arizona. Debbie Hernandez from Home Depot is here in the garden today because that's probably where
gorgeous
a lot of folks
out.
Are going to be hanging out, you know, by the pool, outside, backyard, patio action, grilling.
Yep.
And I already got my first little bug bite, so you took care of it.
I did.
You did.
We,
so what
we
are we talking about?
Right up. So in the first segment, we talked about things you can do to cover your whole yard, the zappers, the torches, the foggers, that kind of stuff. And now we're going to talk about some little decorative devices that will cover smaller areas, but nice areas, and then personal
bug repellent.
Insect repellent. Okay. Mm-hmm. So the first thing we're going to start with is these. These are made by Thermacell. It's a company, and they make little propane thermacells.
I remember something like that from my old curling iron.
Oh,
my
is that right?
Curling iron. I would take camping with me.
Interesting.
As a teenager.
Oh. That's a great idea.
That's my idea.
Well, this one is actually a insect repellent up to about a 15 by 15 area, so a nice patio. It'll sit on your patio table, and it will go out about 15 feet. So, and it's a LED light as well. So underneath, there's a socket for the thermacell, and you just twist that in. And then you have a little pad right here. This is a lure and repellent. And then you're going to snap that in right there. And then you push it in like so. And then there's a switch on here that lights the heat to emit the repellent. And this will keep a nice 15 by 15 area. And again, it's a light and a repellent, so you never even know what it is.
Perfect.
This
I love
the same type of device. It's not a light, though, but you never really, it doesn't really do anything. Yeah. You put your thing in and then you to turn it on. And again, it goes for about a 15 by 15 area.
So how much are these?
They vary. There's different sizes. Mm-hmm. They range from like, you know, $15 to $30.
Okay.
So reasonable.
Right.
And there's refills on the thermacells and on the pads. So this could last you for years.
Oh.
So then we've got this patio deck coil system. So what this is, it comes with some in this can, and there's some trays in there, and you stand the stand up, and then you put the coil on, and you light the coil.
Oh.
As it burns, it emits a repellent that keeps it safe. So that one you want to keep.
Does it smell?
It doesn't smell, that one. What does smell is the citronella candles. So there's a wide assortment of different types of citronella candles that you can purchase. Light them as a candle. As you can see, they look nice, they're decorative, and they emit the citronella scent that does repel most mosquitoes
and
insects.
We have about a minute left.
All right, this is something that's really cool. This is an insect repellent for clothing, gear, tents, any type of fabrics. You want to spray your gear and materials and then let it dry for 2 to 4 hours so it gets dry. And then it keeps everything, like your clothing, your tents, keeps you safe when you're camping.
So
that's something really cool that I thought most people don't know that
we
have. Then for your personal insect repellent, here I have the clip-on from Off On. It's battery operated. There's refills for it, and you just wear this, and it gives you your own personal insect repellent bubble.
I love it.
And then, you know, there's a lot of insect repellents to choose from. Some are stronger for it when you're in the woods. The one I just sprayed onto you is the dry one. It's not greasy. It doesn't give you an odor. It's really soft. And then there's one that keeps you soft. And then this, if you do happen to get bit, which we hope you don't with all this awesome information, is this Bite MD and Bite Cutter. And this one really helps take the itch and the pain away.
Okay.
But if you're having a Memorial Day event at your house or just for the family, we also have awesome decorations at Home Depot. You know, you can always use an American flag throughout the year, the bunting, little flags, anything you need, Home Depot's the place.
Debbie, thank you.
You're welcome.
Happy Memorial Day to you. We'll be right back, Arizona. Stay with us.